Paris Saint-Germain needed a win against struggling Leipzig to return to the top of Champions League Group A. Navas back in goal ahead of Donnarumma. Draxler replacing the injured Neymar. Still no close range. No offside against the Frenchman. But the lead didn't last long. Here, Messi dinked in the resulting penalty spot to make it 3-2 to PSG, who are top of the group.